Hello and welcome back to another MATLAB video. Today we're going to be talking about using basic plotting functions in MATLAB. These functions are essential for anyone who wants to present data visually, since they provide a quick and easy way to make meaningful and interesting plots. Before we can make a plot, we need data to put in it. For this video, I will make two simple data sets, both made of 50 random numbers. And there we go. Now that our data is squared away, we can get down to plotting. To plot our first set of data, we use the plot command, and then a figure window pops up with our lovely data plotted in it. We can also plot our second set of data using the same command. These plots look good, but most of the plots out there have an x and a y-axis. So let's make an x-axis. Let's make a t-data set for, say, time, using the linspace function that goes from 0 to 0.01 in 50 steps. Now, when we plot t against y, you can see the x-axis labels have changed, as is the same when we plot t against y too. So, now we have some solid plots, but they only appear in a figure window, then disappear as soon as we plot something else. Never fear, to make a plot stick around when we plot something else, just use the hold on command. Now, when I plot t versus y and t versus y too, they both appear on the same axes. After you're done admiring your two plots sharing the same axes, use the hold off command to release the axes sharing capability. To dock your plot figure onto the desktop, click here. And to undock, click here. To interactively zoom and pan around in your plot, simply hover over the plot figure and either scroll in and out to zoom, or click and drag to pan. You can also use the axes toolbar to do these functionalities as well as others, with the home button restoring the original dimensions of your plot. Now that we know how to navigate with our plots around the MATLAB interface, we still need to make our plot more meaningful than just some lines on a screen. To do this, let's add a title, some axes labels, and a legend. There, our plot is now meaningful. If we want to change up the way our plot aesthetically looks, we can add markers, change their style, change the line style, and change the line and marker size and color. For more line and marker options, as well as other information regarding plotting, consult the help menu in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Now that we've created some nice-looking plots through MATLAB commands, we can save them into a live script to edit and run them later. And voila! Your plotting script is now saved, and you successfully figured out the basics of plotting in MATLAB. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in another video.